So now let's see how we can use the trim white space option inside of Google Sheets. So in order to do that, I'm going to go around and type in this is, and I'm going to type in a bit of space right here, and I'm going to say data right here. So there's some white space in between, that is the multiple spaces. And if you want to remove it, then you can go around over here into data, and then you can simply click on trim white space, and it says trimmed white space from one selected cell. So what happens is that it removes out those extra spaces which may be there. So you can do this with multiple cells as well. So I'm going to say this is another data right here, and this I'm going to say like data right here, and this is what you have. You can select this just like this, and then go around into data and click on trim white space, and this is what you have. And that is how you can trim white spaces inside of Google Sheets. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.